अस्सलाम वालेकुम एवरीवन, हाउ आर यू ऑल। टुडे वी विल बी मेकिंग दम का खीमा इन हैदराबादी स्टाइल। ओके, लेट्स चेक द रेसिपी हियर। दीज आर द इंग्रेडिएंट्स। वी हैव टेकन 500 ग्राम्स ऑफ गोट मिंस, 2 टेबलस्पून्स ऑफ जिंजर गार्लिक एंड 4 टेबलस्पून्स ऑफ ऑयल, 4 लार्ज अनियंस चॉप्ड, एंड दीज आर द मसाला और द स्पाइसेस। दिस इज कोकोनट पाउडर, कबाब चीनी, ग्रीन कार्डमम और इलायची, सिनेमन दारचीनी, दिस इज़ पोपाई सीड्स दैट इज़ खशखश, एंड सम लौंग एंड शाजीरा। लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। हियर वी हैव टू हीट अप अ कढ़ाई और अ वेजल। इन दैट वी हैव टू पुट द ऑयल एंड अलॉन्ग विद दैट वी हैव टू पुट द अनियंस टू फ्राई, एंड वी हैव टू फ्राई इट अंटिल इट इज़ गोल्डन ब्राउन और रेडिश ब्राउन।
While the onion is frying here, we will heat up a pan, and in that pan we will be dry roasting the masala or the spices. First we will be dry roasting the coconut powder. You can also use dry coconut solid, as I find this easy, so I am using coconut powder. And after this we will be dry roasting popeye seeds or khashkhash. Be careful here, the popeye seed gets burnt very easily. Meanwhile keep an eye on the onion as it can be burnt easily. We have put all our spices in the blender and we will be blending it to a fine paste, and you can see here that the onion is getting brown, so this is the time when we have to. This is the popeye, coconut and garam masala powder. We will be grinding this onion as well.
I will be making this khima in pressure cooker, so I am using the same oil that I have used for frying the onions, and I will add the ginger garlic paste and fry a little to get the ginger garlic raw smell away. I am frying it, so after frying for few seconds I will be adding the goat mince in the ginger garlic paste. So fry a little more. Now you can see that it has been fried very well. Now we will add the mince, goat mince, and after that we will saute it for few minutes or so, for maybe 2 minutes or 5 minutes, depends. So we have to fry until the color slightly changes. So now the 2 minutes or 5 minutes are over and the color has changed. The meat has become slightly tender, and now we will be adding the popeye, coconut and garam masala paste to the mince, and after that we will be adding the onion paste. And here I have forgot one thing, we have to add salt, turmeric and chili at the time when we have fried onions. I forgot at that time, so I am adding it now. So you can see that I have added salt, turmeric, 1/2 teaspoon salt, 1 teaspoon, and chili powder 1 teaspoon, and pepper powder 1/2 teaspoon, and we have to squeeze 1/2 lemon over it, and add coriander and mint leaves chopped, and let it cook for a while unless it releases some of the oil. Now we will pressure cook it on slow flame for two whistles, and after 2 whistles we can see that the mince has been properly cooked, and here it is done. Tada! Khima is ready.